This is what happens when you squeeze lemon juice on your watercolor painting. As you can see, the lemon juice fades the color, and you can use a dropper to be more precise. Also, once it's dry, use a pen to create some drawings on top.